Hi, my name's Sam.
I'm Rachel.
Today we dance Beginner's Viennese Waltz. I'll be leading.
I'm following.
First, what we worked on were side hesitations.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2.
You can also add rotation to those side hesitations.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Clockwise.
4, 5, 6.
We also had an inside and outside inside turn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can also do a spot turn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Another thing we worked on was the forward back hesitations.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can rotate with these counterclockwise.
5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Forward hesitations.
4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Another thing we worked on was promenades and an outside turn in the promenade.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We also did butterflies.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
One of the last things we worked on were was just a basic box and bolts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Then we also worked on the progressive. That's what we did today.